If one person gets coronavirus, COVID-19 in our community, then the next day they might pass it on to more people, who the next day pass it on to more people, who each pass it on the next day to more people, who pass it on to more people, and more people. After a couple of weeks, people can start dying and dying and dying. Doing the right things now just might save lives.